welcome back to my channel. Today I'm creating a recipe that's inspired by a meal that I had at my favourite restaurant in Barbados called The Cliff. It's a Cajun-style sea bass with a crushed white potato, a creamy pesto sauce and a tomato salsa. This is one really delicious recipe that's packed with a lot of flavour. I hope you enjoy it. So to begin, I'm going to prepare my sea bass that I'll be using for this recipe. I have 4 pieces of sea bass that have been thinly sliced. As you can see, I'm going to leave the skin of the sea bass on, however this is optional. I'm now going to cover the sea bass in my mixture of Cajun seasonings, which I'm going to rub into both sides. The list of seasonings that I'm going to be using for this recipe will be noted in the description box below. I'm now going to prepare my crushed potatoes. For this, I prefer to use Maris Piper potatoes, however most varieties of white potato will be fine. I'm going to slice them into smaller pieces, then transfer them into a pot of boiling water in which I've added a teaspoon of sea salt, and I'm going to cook those for at least 25 minutes until they're soft. Now I'm going to prepare my creamy pesto sauce. For this you'll need 150ml of chicken stock, 75ml of white wine, 150ml of double cream, 2 tablespoons of garlic butter, 2 tablespoons of green pesto, a teaspoon of salt and a teaspoon of ground black pepper. First I'll be adding in my white wine, which I'll bring to a boil and reduce for a minute whilst stirring continuously. Next, I'm going to add in my chicken stock and continue to stir for a few minutes whilst on a medium temperature. I'll then add in my double cream and also add in 2 tablespoons of my homemade garlic butter. Once it starts to bubble, I'm going to add in my seasonings. And after these are stirred in, I'm going to turn the heat down to very low and let the sauce simmer until my dish is ready to serve. Once the potatoes have finished cooking, I'm now going to roughly chop up some chives, which I'm going to add into the potatoes. I'm also going to add in 2 tablespoons of my homemade garlic butter and my chopped plum tomatoes. After you've added in all of the ingredients, you need to use a fork to crush up the potatoes. Once your potato has got to this consistency, they are ready to serve. Now on to cooking my Cajun-style sea bass. I have a tablespoon of olive oil in my pan on a medium-high heat, and I'm going to now add in my sea bass. These will not take that long to cook as they are thinly sliced. You'll only need a couple of minutes on both sides. After that's finished, I'm now going to prepare my tomato salsa, which will go alongside the sea bass and potatoes. All you need is a small red onion, 2 large tomatoes and the juice of half a lemon. I'm also adding a teaspoon of roasted chili flakes and half a teaspoon of salt and ground black pepper. After roughly chopping these ingredients, you want to mix them together and add in the lemon juice. After that, your dish will be ready to serve.
Thanks a lot for watching my video. I hope you really enjoyed this recipe. If you try it out, let me know how it goes in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this recipe, don't forget to subscribe. There's many more recipes that are going to be coming like this in the future.